have to say about that?
Well, maybe he's right.
Where's the steel? I think that started in the campaign.
I don't think the White House ever can completely belong to one person. It belongs to the people of America. I don't think the White House ever can completely belong to one person. It belongs to the people of America.
I think the Southern woman, and I don't know, maybe all, probably all women, feel that they can be a help to the man in my life.
Well, maybe he's right.
Where's the steel? I think that started in the campaign.
I don't think the White House ever can completely belong to one person.
But I never could have made him president just by wanting him to be, if I ever wanted him to be.
Well, what do you mean by that?
Well, maybe he's right.
Mrs. Kennedy was asked.
But I never could have made him president just by wanting him to be, if I
I think politics is one of the most rewarding lives a woman can have, to be married to a politician. I think every woman wants to feel needed, and in politics you are, so much more than in many